kahit gaano pa tayo katalino, kahit gaano pa tayo kayaman, hindi tayo magsasucceed kung wala ang Diyos doon sa ating buhay. Kaya napakaganda na as we celebrate this important milestone, 30 years, we remember not only the 30 years of good times, but also the 30 years that we have been struggling. Because that is part of who we have become. We don't forget those also. We also remember the times of uncertainty. We also remember the times when we were succeeding, when we were victorious. Because all of this make up who we are right now as a community. So we thank God. We celebrate our triumphs. We celebrate our success. But we never forget kung kanino nanggagaling lahat ng ito. Everything comes from God. And because everything comes from God, to Him we give back all the praise and the glory of our life and our work.
Express to the members of the board, we express our deep thanks to the doctors, nurses, utilities, and others all around here for the success of Kalamba Medical Center. My friends, enjoy the night. We may God bless us all, and to God be the glory.
Our 30th anniversary. It is also our thanksgiving for the 30 years that we have survived, and also it is the inauguration of the Kalamba 10.
Magandang gabi po sa tagal si MC. Sana tularan niyo ako na tumagal sa isang kumpanya ng ganitong katagal. Sana mas matagal pa yung iba. Maraming salamat po lahat sa mga stakeholder ng Kalamba Medical Center, kay Mr. President, kay Dr. Jody Juliano, Dr. Catherine Molina, Mr. Eprorect, at sa mga stakeholder. Maraming salamat po.
Tonight we are celebrating the 30th year of Kalamba Medical Center. And all of us have spent a lot of time working towards the fulfillment of our dreams to make CMC what it is today. And to me, the most important milestone is being the kindness of the Lord to CMC. All these milestones would have not been done without the blessing of our Almighty. I wish to thank all of you in advance for the continued support to CMC. Mabuhay ang CMC, the healthcare city of the South.
Truly, Lord, we are not worthy of this, and yet you trust us, each one of us, to play a part in bringing healing to each person that we meet, in bringing love to each person that needs that love. And so today, Lord, in gratitude, in thanksgiving, and in hope for the next 30 years of Kalamba Medical Center, we offer and give everything back to you, Lord. And we thank you, Lord. And Mama Mary, continue to bless us that we may be blessings to each person. All this, we pray in your mighty name. Amen.